Hi, I'm Glory St. Germain. I'm here along with Heather Kolinkowski. We thought we'd share our story with you. I first met Heather when she took the Ultimate Music Theory Certification course, and we just really both have a passion for learning and for sharing. And it was really fun to have you at the certification course, Heather.
It was a lot of fun, actually, and Glory threw in some crazy activities, which just made 3 days of learning an absolute hoot. This time together, filming the Ultimate Music Yoga program, was pretty funny from time to time, too.
Yeah.
You're a great lady, and
thank you.
We share so many things.
We do, we do. I guess how it all started was I was attending the Alberta Piano Teachers Conference, and Heather kind of hitched a ride with Heather and said, you know, we had met through the certification course, and she said, sure, I'll give you a ride. And in our travels, we shared our passion for learning and for sharing our knowledge, and she even sort of spent some time in the booth with me, and at the end of the evening, I said, oh my gosh, I'm just sort of feeling all these little aches and pains along the way. And Heather said, I have a solution for you.
I can fix that. I can. Well, first of all, I had Glory captive in the audience for an hour and a half on the way to the conference. And so we had talked a little bit about yoga and my teaching yoga. And then, of course, when she piped up and said, ouch, I said, hey, how about if we just do a little mini yoga class and see if it doesn't help?
Yeah, it was amazing. So there we were, just the two of us doing my very, very first yoga class. And in fact, I was so impressed with Heather's teaching. She literally brought me to tears. And when we were done the class, I said, I don't think I've ever felt so aware of my body and how to move my body freely and safely, which Heather emphasized many times. And I was just so impressed. I said, you know what? We have to share this with other teachers. And I asked Heather, I begged, I said, please, can you create the Ultimate Music Yoga program for teachers? Because she's an amazing instructor, and I know you're going to benefit greatly from the program that she's put together. And it was put together just in the last 6 months or so, and there we are filming. And I remember I only had one yoga class.
Yes, she's a very good student, and she does cry easily. It's very, very cute, actually. But what started happening was we started kind of polling other teachers at the conference, and lo and behold, wow, they all have hip problems, shoulder problems, neck problems. And so when I started exploring that after our discussion, I discovered, lo and behold, that injuries in performing artists are very, very common.
Absolutely.
And there are not a lot of programs out there that are specific to musicians and not a thing specific to pianists. So I went to, I guess you could call it a symposium through the Faculty of Medicine at the University of Calgary, and started to explore that a little bit more. And that's when we really discovered that there was a huge need for something like this, and I felt it within my education and training that I was confident that I could put something together which would really, really be of value.
Yeah, absolutely. And it really is, Heather. I can't thank you enough. When we started our first class, I was just green, never having done, I didn't even have a yoga outfit. So of course I had to shop. But the interesting thing is that not only is Heather an amazing teacher, but she has a passion for learning and for sharing that knowledge. And I'm so grateful that she did. And through my experience with Heather, I know that you will benefit from the classes as well. So when you experience these classes firsthand, it's going to make a huge difference in your life. You're going to see that it really is important to take care of our bodies and our mind. And as you said, we only have one, so we
yes.
need to take good care of it. So I hope you really enjoy the Ultimate Music Yoga program that Heather's created for us.
I know you will. And Glory, just in filming this, as you're watching the series, these first 12 classes, you'll be really interested to see how Glory progresses. We did no rehearsing for this. We did minimal coaching with basic postures just so we wouldn't have to belabor this for you on film. But she has never done these before, and it's very interesting, and now that you're aware of this, to watch how she progresses through postures such as child's pose, where in the first couple of classes, she can barely get back there to the very last class where she's got that mobility and that flexibility and the body awareness to start settling into these postures. And this is just 12 classes. She did not have an opportunity to go over class one several times before moving on to class two, like you will at home. And that is the wonderful thing about this. You can practice in your own home, mm-hmm. at your own convenience, and be comfortable, and do each class as many times until you feel good with what you're doing there before moving on. Glory didn't have that opportunity, and the progress is really amazing.
Yeah, thank you so much, Heather.
It was fun. It was a lot of fun.
And I know you'll enjoy it. So ultimatemusicyoga.com. Be sure to join us for our first 12 beginner series of yoga program, and I'm sure Heather will be back with our next one. Thank you, Heather.
That's right. Namaste.
Namaste.